Cookie jar merchandising tips brought to you by Byron Bay Cookies. Have you ever wondered how to make your cookie displays pop, retain freshness, and increase your sales? Okay then, let's get to it. Start by preparing your jar. Before you fill a new jar with cookies, always make sure to wash and dry the jar thoroughly. Our jars are dishwasher safe, but the lids aren't, so make sure the lids are hand washed and dried thoroughly. Jar sleeves are important because it means your customers will instantly recognise the jars as being Byron Bay cookie jars, which will lead to more sales. The good news is, the sleeves have been designed in a way that makes them easy to assemble. Simply take the sleeve and crease it at the fold lines like this. Then, loop the hole over the jar lip and wrap the rest of the sleeve around the jar. Finally, locking the back tabs together. Voila! If the sleeves or jars get damaged, simply get in touch and we'll organise a replacement. Now comes the exciting part, filling the jar. Carefully place the cookies in layers, each layer consisting of 3 to 4 cookies with a slight overlap. Repeat this step until you end up with a full cookie jar, which should look something like this, and then immediately seal the freshness in with the jar lid. Always display your jar on an anti-slip jar mat to make sure there's no unwanted movement. And top it off with a pair of Byron Bay cookie tongs, ready to serve to the next cookie lover. Let's talk about storage. Our delicious cookies are delivered in convenient 6-pack trays. Trays are sealed and airtight, so cookies maintain their full shelf life. Once opened, however, the cookies are exposed to air. Therefore, always make sure the jar lid is tightly closed to maximise shelf life. Never store cookies near a heat source or in direct sunlight, as this will also affect shelf life. Always try to store at room temperature, ideally between 13 to 22 degrees Celsius. If stored correctly, cookies in jars will stay fresh for a couple of weeks. Tips? Make sure your jars are always full, clean and correctly labelled. They're just more appealing that way, which will lead to more sales. Regularly rotate the stock when refilling the jars. Before adding new cookies in, take the existing cookies out. Give the jar a quick wipe down to get rid of any crumbs. Place the new cookies at the bottom of the jar and replace the older cookies back on top. And don't forget to put the sleeve back on. And there you have it. Enjoy. Questions? Please give us a call on 02 6639 6300.